You know, it's surreal because when we first met, we didn't think about WWE. We didn't think of Hall of Fame.
Talking about this last night.
We just wanted to wrestle. We just wanted to have fun. We just wanted to travel. We just wanted to, you know, wrestling was so exciting.
We would get excited when we got costumes made, the mask. What color are you going to do this week?
We were in the car thinking of, let's do this, let's do that. Hey, did you see this move? You know, because that's when the tape trading days were around. And just to see how far he's come and everywhere he's been, because like the first 15 years, we were literally inseparable. You know, we started in AAA together, then we went to this other place called Promo Azteca, then we went to ECW, then we went to WCW, then we went to Puerto Rico. So we were always together in and out of the ring at home. You know, he's my little brother who I love to death. And I didn't know how to live the moment before. I would always look at it afterwards, but I have learned how to live the moment. And I'm living this moment beautifully and watching how happy Angie is and Aaliyah is and everybody is for him because he's worked hard. And I think they're finally giving him his place. He deserves it because, bro, he's not just an icon and a legend. He revolutionized the sport. Very few guys can say that. There's a before Rey and an after Rey. And if you look around right now, all around the world, there's no promotion that doesn't have luchadors or doesn't have a lucha match, and that's because he kickstarted that movement. Very few guys can say they revolutionized the sport. He did, and he also broke the paradigm of what a wrestler should look like, because he came in the days where it was all bodybuilders, you know, and he was not an easy sell because he was 115 pounds, 5'3". So imagine me bringing him to promoters. And they're like, who is this guy? Let's put him in the minis division. You know, and I always said, no, he's special and you're going to use him. And if you want to use me, you're going to have to use him. And bro, here's the great thing about him. He always delivered. Every time he wrestled, the promoter was like, oh, when can I use him again? And I knew I was onto something.